to ask you who you got filming with, because you can film the company if you want, but I don't consent to be filmed. I'm an individual, you understand? So y'all know what I'm saying? You all understand what I'm saying?
Standing out here in case the truck's
going
in and out, okay? You guys be safe. You guys are jokes.
Your daddy is joke, bitch, motherfucker. Thank you. When is this?
I cannot be filmed unless which you have right my permission. You have my permission to
film me?
You're
telling me I'm violating right? Which yes. right am I violating?
That you're actually filming me without
which
my permission.
Which freedom am I violating?
You're filming me without my
no,
permission.
No. You're not telling me the answer. You said I am violating your
that
rights.
That is illegal what you're
tell
doing.
Me what rights I am violating.
You're filming me without my permission.
That is not a right.
It is a right.
That is not a right.
It is a right.
Tell me what right I am breaking here.
You're violating me.
That does not make any sense, my friend.
It does make sense.
Why don't you go to school, my friend?
Did they not teach you
about First Amendment?
Which one is the First Amendment?
Nobody. You don't know anything about
my
First
friend,
Amendment.
You have right, I
the
have
freedom
rights.
Of speech and the freedom of press, my friend.
And that's what
and
I'm
the freedom of religion.
Right.
Do you know anything
that's
about
right.
this?
I do know.
Then why are you trying to suppress my freedom here?
And why are you actually filming without my permission?
I don't need your permission, my
you
friend.
You do need my permission.
Negative.
You do need my permission to film me.
Negative. Says who?
That's what it is. Since all the, laws from this country.
This is not a law.
It
you
is
are
a
making
law.
Up shit, motherfucker.
Oh, you
why?
Are. And you actually swearing at me.
So what, is that another law?
It is.
Oh, which law is this now?
I'm not actually disrespecting you.
What?
Baby, you're trying to tell us what to film and not to film.
You're
crazy.
Excuse me?
Yes,
you motherfucker.
You think you got more rights than I do?
Oh shit, my rights are not gonna get violated.
We got equal rights, motherfucker.
You're talking feelings and not talking rights.
We got equal rights.
Look at, we do have
yeah,
equal
just
rights.
Just like you are filming me with your phone here.
Not touch my shit.
Do not touch, motherfucker. Now you are violating the law.
What is the law?
Do not touch my shit.
You cannot touch
people's
stuff without wanting. It is called battery.
What are you
going
to do about it?
Do not touch my shit.
What are you going to do about it?
Oh shit, what is his problem?
Come on, why you guys are filming?
What are you going to do about it?
What is his problem?
Okay, what are you going to do about it? I'm asking you.
What are you going to do about it? You are the one coming over here, causing problems. You did not talk to anybody. You are the one causing problems.
I need your permission. I have rights to film anything I want.
You do need my permission.
Negative.
Yeah, you do.
You think there's a problem, you call somebody. Represent the company?
I'm actually off the clock. I'm representing myself.
Doesn't matter. You're still on the property.
You're still on the property.
You don't have the name on your chest.
So that you're means still you're on the property.
I'm not on public. This is public, my friend.
This is public where I'm standing right now.
Exactly. This
okay,
is
so I'm not representing anybody.
Yes, but that's...
I'm not representing anybody.
We will see what
you guys look like the
human resources has to say about this. Behavior. Animal behavior. Yes, this is very animal-like. No, I am holding a camera. This is not animal behavior.
You're talking feelings. Your feelings are getting hurt. Not your rights, my friend. Understand that.
Yes, there is big difference.
Those are not rights that are being violated, my friend. I film everything I want from public, my friend. That's my right.
You need to learn. You live here in America. You need to learn American law.
Learn it if you're going to be here and try to tell me what to do, my friend.
You need to learn and teach your children.
Teach
your children too.
I'm a terrorist, my friend.
You look like a terrorist too. That is your right. Congratulations. Now you are learning to have freedom in America. Yes, this is freedom. Exactly.
You look like crazy, man.
Nobody telling you anything, motherfucker.
You guys came up to me.
Oh, then get out of here. Go cry somewhere else, motherfucker. Cry, baby.
Did you go to school? Why are you watching me like that?
Oh, shit.
I'm trying to teach you. I'm trying to teach you, motherfucker.
Why are you cussing me?
Leave. Because you are trying to profile us, tell us we look like terrorists. He is telling us we look like terrorists. And he is asking why we have no respect for
him. That is called profiling.
You are profiling us.
He's telling you guys are like, Trump says rapists and all this stuff.
Oh, yes.
Is that right? That's the same thing you're trying to say to me, my friend. Because of the way I speak, you're trying to profile me. That is not correct. No, that is not correct. That is being like exactly like Trump.
You're exactly like Trump
because of the way somebody looks,
I like
you profile
Trump.
Them.
I like Trump.
Oh, exactly.
Oh,
we
shit.
We don't know who you are.
Yeah, get out of here then, here, stupid then. Motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
You're stupid. You're
bastard motherfucker here.
Stupid motherfucker. Stupid motherfucker. Stupid motherfucker.
Don't understand the law.
You know how to spell that motherfucker. I can spell it for you too.
This is Diego.
Yeah, fuck you motherfucker. This is ridiculous.
Yes.
Oh, Diego, yes.
You bother me, my friend. You can't.
We will see what Human Resources thinks about your behavior coming and hitting this gentleman with your hand. I saw it.
What is it?
Yes, I got it on evidence here.
Okay, sir.
I got three cameras recording you slapping his camera. Yes, we will see what Human Resources thinks about this behavior. Animal behavior. This is animal behavior. Animal behavior. Animal behavior. Everything. Do not understand anything.
You
don't got shit, motherfucker. You don't even got yourself. You don't even got yourself, motherfucker. Think about this. You do not even you don't even know the American law. You do not even know American law. You are ignorant. You are ignorant for not knowing the law. Yes, you're welcome. And you're welcome for the education because you are ignorant. You need to learn.
I am ignorant.
You're very ignorant. Thank you. Oh, yes, he certainly is ignorant. You see this? This is the ignorance here. Are you ignorant too, sir? Or are you just imbecile? Are you just imbecile? Imbecile? This is out of control. Go fill up your baby bottle and have some more drink. It looks like you are on empty there.
Oh shit, he's got to the pad for his boo-boo.
Oh yes, boo-boo pad.
Boo-boo,
oh yeah, butter. You got butter can too?
You come in over here and try it. Or
you come up to me, you dummy.
You have a butter cream too? That. Put them in your mouth, motherfucker.
Remember that, you dummy.
Here. Remember well then, get dummy. Out of here, motherfucker. That is unbelievable. That is public information. That is totally public. You do not even have plate on your car. What are you talking about here? What are you crying about plates and face and there is no plate here? Oh, I don't give a shit, my friend. Everybody has face cover here. Everybody has face cover. What are you talking about? I don't understand your language. What does this mean? What are you telling? Oh, yes, this is animal behavior here. Look at this guy. Diego has animal behavior. Yes. Yes, this is animal behavior. Look at you. Crying about the camera. You're crying about the camera. That is what I am telling you.
Say it again.
Say what again?
You were just saying that. Say
what, motherfucker? Say what, motherfucker? I did not ask you if you are a woman, did I, motherfucker? Did I ask you if you are a woman? Did I ask you if you are a woman? Did I ask you if you are a woman? I don't give a fuck, motherfucker. You disrespect me like this. Oh, no, I don't think so. You're disrespecting me, motherfucker. Oh, I don't want
to
hear your bullshit. Hey, get out of here, friend. Get out of here. Stop standing in front of my camera. Trying to cause problem, animal. Your animal behavior. Animal behavior. Look at this.
Look
at who is shoving his phone in my camera. Here, back off. Get out of here. You are putting your face in my camera. You are putting your face in my camera. Look at this. Animal behavior here.
Oh, shit, my friend. You're not educated. You're not understanding. First Amendment gives me the right to do everything. You don't have to judge, my friend.
Or you don't know anything about American freedom. You are suppressed. You are suppressed, my friend. You know nothing about American freedom. You are totally suppressed. This is how much freedom you have because you do not know your rights. This is correct. Go home and look up the freedom of press and the freedom of speech, my friend. Don't look it up on your phone. Get educated. Don't look like an idiot out here. You are looking like little tiny guy right now. Little tiny guy. Oh, shit.
I'm frightened.
Oh shit! This is unbelievable here. Oh shit! Why is everybody crying? What do you want, Diego?
I exercise rights. That's it.
That is truth, motherfucker. That is total truth.
I'm talking to both of y'all, man.
Why are you mad about the word? Does word hurt your feeling? I thought we were men here. So what is the problem with words? Are you telling me that your homeboys don't tell you, motherfucker, this and this?
No.
Oh, shit. Oh, you got very polite friends. You got very polite friends.
Do you understand that?
I don't even hear what you said. I don't even
hear what you said. Do you understand what I just said? Huh?
What did you say? I did not hear it.
Y'all ignorant as fuck.
Shit, we're trying to educate you, my friend.
You ain't educating shit when I ask you a fucking question. You ain't answering shit.
My friend.
Fuck First Amendment.
Oh, shit. That's your freedom. That's why you act like this, my friend, because you don't know about it.
I'm free. I've been free.
No.
Are y'all free?
You are not free.
You're not free.
You think you're free, but your mind, in your mind, you are free. Your freedom here is suppressed because you do not know your rights. That is correct. That is correct. For you to say that your place is private information, you are totally out of line, my friend. Very uneducated. Out of control here. Yes, very out of control. Oh, you think so? Or is it the other way around, my friend? Is it the other way around? If you are out of control, maybe you will be fucked. Yes, that is correct. That is correct. Yeah, that is correct, motherfucker. Oh, what is this? A threat here. What is this threat for? I did not say I am just in reverse psychology. You said exactly what I said. You do not like words. Do not say them. Horrible. Okay, goodbye, Diego. Goodbye. Go cry at home with your wife or whatever you got at home. No problem. No discrimination here. I'm not going to ask you even if you have girlfriend or boyfriend. Not problem. I do not care. That is your choice, my friend. Totally. Go home. Enjoy your life. Not problem. Yeah, very good. Very good.
Look at it very good.
What is it?
Oh, enjoy the picture, my friend.
Okay, I will. Yes, so are you.
Oh, yes, we will. Very much enjoy. Totally. Very enjoyable. Yes, my friend. Diego, go home, friend. This is it. End of night for you. My name is Shandu, my friend.
Excuse me?
Shandu.
Shandu?
Shandu, yes, my friend. Oh, I cannot tell you any more information. I only know your first name. You only know my first name. This is it. We are not friends. Or you missed a friend. That's it. Information is cut off here.
You know my rights. And I know your rights.
Or shit. No, I know your rights. You do not know your rights.
I got the right to know your name too. What is your name again?
I forgot. I can't. What is he asking, friend?
No, because you're saying you forgot.
I cannot remember what he is even asking. Maybe he is asking about chicken dinner or something.
Maybe
spaghetti dinner or chicken dinner or noodle dinner or something. He was very hungry. Yes, he looked very hungry.
The last time we're going to see you guys. The next time when you come back.
You're going to be hungry? I bring you hamburger, my friend. No problem. Yes, you do not have to beg for food, friend. We are very giving. We will give you food. No problem.
Remember this. You come in to buy a life. My work.
okay? That is not violation.
I hope you forgive me.
That is not violation. This is public building here. This is public building here. It says Savage right on the wall. This is not your house.
Savage is public. Private.
Or well, then go be private inside your house under your blanket, sucking on your thumb so you can feel better, my friend. Yes, you got that, my friend. Yes, my friend.
Okay.
Yes, totally. Okay, goodbye, Diego. Be very good. Be very good, my friend. Oh, yes. Okay, goodbye. Do not turn around anymore. This is it, my friend. This is the end. This is the end for you, Diego. Goodbye. Oh, yes. Yes. That is it. Oh shit. This guy's still here, friend. This guy's still here. What is matter? Oh shit. That is heavy duty. Yes, friend.
Oh shit, Diego, if you want to ride home, you'll take it forever.
Oh shit. What is matter? Time. Mommy is calling to come over here. Must listen to more shit. Oh, no.
Don't have permission.
This is not illegal.
Oh, shit, that is not legal, my friend.
This is not illegal. Oh shit. Why is he taking our picture without permission?
I
do not understand this concept of no permission filming. That is crazy. Oh, there it is.